These first three steps we've seen before, but these last two are new. Next up, we'll go through each step in Xcode.